हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर वेलकम एट यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ चमेली देवी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी इंदौर। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ टैनिंस फ्रॉम क्रूड ड्रग्स। दिस स्लाइड कवर्स द आउटलाइंस फॉर दिस स्लाइड। सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ टैनिंस, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ टैनिंस, आइडेंटिफिकेशन टेस्ट फॉर टैनिंस एंड एक्सट्रैक्शन प्रोसीजर फॉर टैनिंस, एंड लास्ट वन इज यूजेस ऑफ टैनिंस। Now we will discuss the introduction of tannins from crude drugs. Tannins are polyphenolic compounds which are found in various parts of the plants as a secondary plant metabolites, and these are water soluble substances which are useful in various chemical and pharmaceutical industries. So we can say these are complex, organic, non-nitrogenous polyphenolic compounds which have high molecular weight, and they are used in preparation of leathers. Now we will discuss the properties of tannins. So these are polyphenolic non-nitrogenous compounds, and they have property to tan animal skin, and they can convert the skin into the leather. And these are heat, water and abrasive resistant. They can be extracted by the using of various solvents like water acetone and water alcohol mixture, and they have property to precipitate gelatin and heavy metals. Now we will discuss the classification of tannins. So tannins can be classified into two types. First is true tannin and second is pseudo tannin. True tannins have high molecular weight and they can follow the Goldbeater skin test. So they can be further classified into two types, hydrolyzable tannins and condensed tannins. Second is pseudo tannins. They are low molecular weight compounds, for example gallic acid and ellagic acid, and they don't follow the Goldbeater skin test. In next slide we will discuss various identification tests for tannins. So first test is matchstick test. In this test, first of all we dip the matchstick into the plant extract which containing tannins, and then dry it, then moisten matchstick with hydrochloric acid, then warm near the flame, and then matchstick converts into the red or pink color due to the formation of fluoroglucinol, and which indicates the presence of tannin inside the extract. Second test is gelatin test. In this test, solution of tannin gives the precipitation with 1% solution of gelatin and 10% solution of sodium chloride. Third test is Goldbeater's skin test. This test is very important for identification of tannins. So in this test, Goldbeater skin is obtained from membrane of intestine of ox, and then we take a small piece of skin in 1% solution of hydrochloric acid, then rinse with distilled water, and then transfer this skin into the 1% solution of ferrous sulfate, and then skin shows brown or black color due to the presence of tannin. Now we will discuss the extraction procedure for tannin. So first of all, we take 1 gram crude powder which is containing tannin, and then extract it with 50% ethanol, and then filter it. Then we get residue and filtrate, and then filtrate further treated with 5% ferric chloride solution. If we get dark green color, which is indicates the presence of condensed tannin, and if we get bluish black color, which indicates the presence of hydrolyzable tannin. In last slide, we will discuss various therapeutic uses of tannins. So first of all, we will discuss medicinal uses. So these are used as an antidote, astringent, antiseptic and anti-carcinogenic. So next use is industrial use. So these are used in manufacturing of ink, in leather production. It is also used in vegetable tanning, and it is used as a preservative. Thank you so much friends for listening these slides, and I hope this slide will be beneficial to you regarding the information of tannins.